my name is Karrar Ali. I'm from Iraq, from Najaf, is 2 hours south of Baghdad. So Najaf is very conservative city. It's the capital of Shia Muslims. The shrine of the cousin of Muhammad and the father of Shia Muslims buried there. I'm doing computational chemistry and try to figure out how you can design the smallest magnet in the world. Actually, I didn't know like how interesting it would be Oxford until I arrived, and it's fascinating me so far. There are many things I couldn't understand in my first year. Like now, thank goodness, I used to it. The buses and the transport and nearly everything was complete mystery for me. Linacre is very special college. My supervisor recommended me Linacre because he thought like I'm the kind of person who don't like parties. He didn't know actually that Linacre has the most amazing parties like among the colleges. The social life in Linacre is one of the best life in the colleges. You go to the common room, you find people from different countries gather all in this room, and they all willing to socialize and talking with you. People like start calling me like a social person. I never know like I'm a social person, just I like to like to go and talk to people. Like every year I pick one or two things as a New Year resolution to learn. One of the things I learned is cycling, because you can't like survive in Oxford without nearly cycling. I learned violin in the music room of Linacre. I learned how to read the music. I learned tennis. Now I'm the president of tennis society in my college. I tried to learn how to swim, but I'm still trying. Now it's become kind of a distraction. Even when I'm in the library, you find somebody in the library want to go to play pool with you. When you have a group of friends and you learn this game and you start winning, and you feel like, oh, I'm better than you. I picked it up and I scored, I won. And you start doing all this childish gesture and people laugh. And this is the thing that I like. Every time now I need to learn anything, it's become easier than before. I try to learn, okay, what the secret, a clue to be good at this, whether it's academic skill or sport skill, another activity. I read my first book about Bertrand Russell book about the history of the philosophy of the West. It get me interested in knowing all the like different views in philosophy. I still don't understand everything I read, but I try to like build up my knowledge in this subject. And we see like different views and how the people adopt these views. More thing I know, more thing I don't know. I don't know if that's code for somebody or some philosopher, I don't know.